wrestling's finest correspondent. Ladies and gentlemen, here is mild-mannered Matt.
Everywhere. There's a crown right there. You see it? She's a queen.
You want to see the stars that prove that I'm a queen?
You guys told me.
Hey, who's this guy? Your giant majesty is sure. Did you guys plan that? Did you guys call each other and say, hey, hey, what color you wear? What color you wear?
I'm gonna wear purple!
You see, Mark, the problem is
that
we're a wrestling stable. We're a group getting purple.
You guys have horses? That's awesome! I love wearing horses!
Let's give it confession. Let's give it confession. There's three of us.
Hey, listen. You have a really funny voice. Did anyone ever tell you that?
Are you sure that it's not you with the funny voice?
Well, that wasn't very nice.
Does it look like I'm a nice person? You wasted, what, 2 minutes of my interview segment to introduce Randi West with a random fan?
He's my buddy!
He likes Hulk Hogan!
He's at least got a dollar and a half!
Next year, free wrestling! Randi can do more than that.
I can sense his voice out. You
have a leg drop.
You got this. I got this.
Do you like jokes?
No.
Of course, you do. Everybody likes jokes.
I like money. Money.
Mine doesn't make me laugh, but I'm gonna joke anyway. Alright, so, what do you call it when Batman leaves church early? Christian Bale! No, Batman with the teammates.
Thanks, but
do you watch Batman at all?
I do.
Buddies, you guys
he was the bomb of fans. He was the bomb of fans.
Well, then that way, yeah.
What?
Can you do any impersonations?
You see, instead of doing an impersonation and wasting the time with these fans,
I think they're enjoying it.
Spent to come here, and they gave hard-earned dollars to get in to see Randi West wrestle. But there's a problem. There's not a woman in this building, in this universe, with the cojones enough to step up and have a match with Randi West.
Hey, I got an idea!
That's a first, right? An idea?
Oh, you should probably keep it, though. You might need it later.
You should save that in your pocket. Someone you know?
Yeah! Somebody I know!
You have friends?
Everything
out of your mouth is hurtful.
Come on.
Blanche. That makes more sense. She's wearing leopard. I mean, we understand.
Well, if you want to hurry this up, I need to get home and watch my programs.
On the Davenport.
Got one of those fancy colored
boxes. I got me one of them colored moving picture boxes. I'm gonna go home and watch it.
Come on, Randi.